gave you fair warning, beware,
yo,
beware.
But you thought plug shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a warrant, far from a Norman. Gave you fair warning, now you wanna stand squalling. I'm calling out any rapper that I doubt. Smack him in the mouth, throw him in the yoke, boom, then I knock him out. No doubt, Freddy Fox fouls, 20 shot, auto Glock plow. Benny Blanc, Porter Rock style, with a twist of black in the brow. Swish a cap in the mouth, sleep with the fish, did for yapping so now. What's happening now? Niggas is hard as hell, but they Gargamel. Sticking on the smallest victim, gives them heart to kill. My squad is real and holds it down the hardest, regardless. What size of the largest, we polish the floor with the rawest hard carotids. Flawless victory, your niggas can't do shit to me. Physically, lyrically, hypothetically, realistically. You're the epitome of catch a wreck. Catch it when you cash a check. Smash it when you pass the check. It for your fucking Lex. Nothing less than the best that the squad did it. Hard headed niggas better beware and fear like God said it.
I gave you fair warning. Beware, beware.
Yo, I warned you, no more niggas can do is mourn you. I'm born to kill and still thrilled to put it on you. There's no regrets, remorse only results in loneliness. Only the strong survive.
I'm Britton Kelley, and that concludes another workout here at Next Level. 100% about that life.
Hey, I'm Krista Hannaford. I've been with Britton Kelley for about 3 years now. He's been kicking my ass for just that long. I just graduated from SUNY New Paltz.
He's Alex McClain. Played college at Liberty University in Virginia. I'm here just working hard, Britton Kelley. Right now, I currently play overseas. I just finished in China. Britton Kelley, man, he's a big inspiration in my life.
My name is Alexander Arricchio. I graduated from Columbia University in May. I'm looking to pursue a professional soccer career. And ever since I was in Britton, I felt a lot stronger, a lot faster.
August Katz, just recently graduated from Stony Brook University. Professional basketball player. I'm about to be a professional basketball player overseas. I started coming to Britton like the end of the summer. My whole body changed, my mindset changed, everything changed.